Doing? You know Tide Pods are for eating.
But they just look so creamy. No, no, no. What
are you? Are you insane? Hey there. My name's Joey. And I'm the creator of Tide Pods. Throughout the past couple of weeks, people have forgot the original purpose of the Tide Pod and instead have been putting it in their mouths. Well, today I'm going to set the record straight and tell you how to really use a Tide Pod. Step one, get some dirty laundry. Put the laundry in the machine. That brings us to step two, which is, of course,
eat it.
No, it's actually put in the machine. Close the machine. Step four, start the machine. There you go. If you do those steps, follow the rules, then you won't be an idiot and you won't die. Thanks for watching. And cut.
Thumbs up, yeah, let me get one of these.